What is HRC? HRC stands for the Human Relations Council. HRC focuses on fostering harmonious relationships among students, faculty, and staff.
We believe that respect, justice, and equality are core values to enforce, not only in our school, but in the world around us.
HRC helps inform ourselves and others about how we can change our school for the better and help make ourselves better people as well.
We focus on issues we see in our school, such as racism, stereotypes, and biases. HRC is a safe space for all students, no matter your race, religion, or identity.
We are not afraid to have uncomfortable conversations, and we encourage you to come to us with any concerns you may have pertaining to the school or your own social life.
HRC has two main forms of communication, Instagram and Schoology. Our Instagram is @mercyhrc, and on there, we will post our meeting schedule so that students may attend meetings on their off hours if they would like. Additionally, we will have lots of information about upcoming events and assemblies.
We will also highlight Heritage Months as well as global and school community issues. In our bio, we will have a link to an anonymous Google form to submit any concerns or suggestions for HRC. Our second form of communication is our email and Schoology.
Our email is mercyhrc@mhsmi.org, which can be found on our Schoology page as well as our Instagram. Our Schoology page has information about our meeting schedule and the HRC application process. Go check us out.
We also host the Black History Month Assembly with help from BASE, which informs the student body about Black achievements, major events, important people, activist groups, all within the 1800s to present day.
Ethnic Bazaar is a showcase of different cultures showing off their traditions for the Mercy community. From dances to food, Ethnic Bazaar is a way for our Mercy family to display their cultures and traditions and an opportunity to learn more about their peers.
Our Mercy World Assembly is gaining knowledge about the different kinds of people that make up our Mercy family. During this assembly, we talk about cultural appropriation versus appreciation, different social and racial injustices, gender identity, and how to respect and embrace the different aspects of cultures in our Mercy community.
So now you've learned a little bit more about HRC. Thanks for watching!